Thank you. Thank you. I here with the victor tonight, Wayne Arnold and his pit crew and his family. Wayne, 470 some odd laps, I think, and 3 hours later, finally, after 6 years in a car out of mothballs this summer, a victory.
Oh, what can I say? It's got to be fantastic. The race car is set all year. We had a little brake problem when we first got out here yesterday, and where the brakes rusted up a little bit, and everything else we checked, and that's one little thing that left us, but we had our troubles yesterday. We didn't have none today. Car run like an airplane. I run it hard all night, so what can you say about my crew?
Well, you've got an excellent crew, and I'll tell you, Wayne was plagued with one flat tire, and you got into a melee out there in a crossover and crashed and got the front end all bent up, and the guys did an excellent job, didn't they?
What can you say about them? They're great.
Okay, well, there's the sponsor, there's the driver, the winner of the 1983 Figure 8 Championship.